The junk can only move three spaces every turn. One of them, he can move the fourth space, it's just he has to have one that he's not moving. Not really the safest move. No. Lucky. When he bumps, it counts as cannonball shots too. Like two bumps, I think, is one cannonball. But in his case, it's probably more because he's bigger. Bigger ships, when they bump, it hurts them more. So you can only shoot three spaces, so if he would have took the right turn, I would have hit him, but if he would have did that, he wouldn't, so it's a safe move. Now I'm kind of stuck here, so one, two, beginning on the second turn, he can hit me. Move on my third turn. And on the second turn. Awesome. So it's probably get up to 4-0 or maybe 5-0, I'm not sure. Maybe even more because like I said, it's not like two bumpage is not like small cannonball. Maybe one bump in his case is small. Let's hope he doesn't shoot. Ah, he did. He's gotta be like two shots of damage there. Six, seven, two, right there. Alright, let's hope this works. Shots two, maybe. See, I didn't bump into anything. He's already got that much damage on me. Just from one cannonball. See, nobody's teaming. We're probably going to lose, but I mean, like, even against, like, all these, like, twice as many people, we all teamed after doing this good in the battle navigation, we'd win. So, technically, yeah, you can take a junk out with a sloop. Let's just see if we can do it even with the NPCs. They're not very bright, though. A warbrig, on the other hand, I tried doing a video on me beating a warbrig with a sloop, but can try to figure out how that happened. I ended up 11-0, but when we started fighting them, there's just like 30 of them. It was... wow. It's only good to jump on them when you really have something like a combo ready. Should always glance up here once in a while in case things change. Mm-hmm.